Hello, welcome back to 3.0. Today, I'm going to talk to you about three extremely important points about your spine. And these are basically red flags in terms of spinal symptoms. Why red flags? Because these are symptoms which in terms of treatment, you should not delay ever. And especially in today's times with COVID around, everybody has that fear about meeting your doctor. But when it comes to these red flags, I don't think there should be any delay in seeking the help of a neurologist or a neurosurgeon and get the right opinion from them about the further course. So what are these red flags? First one would be pain, a very simple normal symptom associated with the back. Almost 80% of the human beings at some point is going to get a backache. And almost 80% of that pain disappears on its own within 2 weeks. But if the pain persists for more than 3 weeks, or it's been going on for a month and it's showing no sign of relenting, plus if the pain is continuously increasing, or the pain is waking you up from your sleep in the night, these are definite red flags and you need to seek the opinion of a neurosurgeon or a neurologist. Now let's come to the second red flag. That's neurological deficit. In simple words, neurological deficit would mean weakness of your hand or weakness of your leg or all the four extremities. So how does this weakness represent itself in real life? How do you know about it? So typically what you see is when you compare your two arms, you might see the muscles of one arm getting smaller and smaller. That's one way. Second would be if you're gripping something and you're finding it difficult to grip it and hold it in place. Third would be when you're walking, you find difficulty in walking and there is occasional buckling of the knees. Or if you are wearing slippers, your slippers tend to slip on and not able to control it. So these are simple real life examples of weakness of your limb. And once these things set in, I do not think that you should delay your care any further. So that was a second red flag. Now let's come to the third. Third is again an extension of the neurological deficit. Now here we are talking about difficulty or inability in controlling your bowel and bladder function. That is difficulty in controlling your urine and stools, or inability to control these things. These are definite red flags and you need to seek the help or the opinion of a neurologist or a neurosurgeon as quickly as possible. Why as quickly as possible? Brain is a beautiful organ. Brain controls our entire body, but brain and the structures which come out of it, which include the spinal cord and the nerves, are extremely unforgiving. Once they are damaged, it's extremely difficult to retrieve it. So it is very important that we try and regain it or stop it from deteriorating at the earliest. So remember these red flags and seek treatment for your spinal problems on time. Thank you.